In this video, we'll introduce the enhanced templates of component schemes. By activating the Navigator project map, we can find the template component lists under the Schedules component folders, such as All Component Schedule, Components by Elements, and Components by Layers. Double-clicking the first template opens the interactive schedule, which shows all the relevant elements of the project. Open the scheme settings now. As you can see, there is no criteria added on the criteria panel. The fields panel contains the ID and name of the building material, the skin component volume, and the skin component area parameters. The skin component area parameter is added to all template component schedules, in addition to the skin component volume. Click the Add button. Here you'll find the additional parameters that can also be added to the schedule. Now, select the next template, which is Components by Elements. Here you can find several elements for filtering criteria, such as wall, roof, slab, beam, column, and shell. The Fields panel contains the ID of the model element, the name of the building material, the skin thickness, the skin component volume, and the skin component area parameters. Click OK. As you can see, all the relevant elements are listed according to the selected schedule. Let's go back to the scheme settings and select the third template, Components by Layers. There are no filters for criteria, and the Fields panel contains the layer of the model element, the name of the building material, the skin component volume, and the skin component area parameters. Click OK. Now the list appears with the relevant components based on the criteria and fields settings.